Come on, church, every hand lifted. We're gonna press into the presence of God this morning. He's here. He wants to move on our behalf. First Thessalonians 4 says, "For the Lord himself will come down from heaven with a loud command, with the voice of the archangel and with the trumpet call of God, and the dead in Christ will rise first. After that, we who are still alive and are left will be caught up together with them in the clouds to meet the Lord in the air. And so we will be with the Lord forever." Come on, church, we're gonna be with the Lord forever. He's coming again. He's raising up his church. He's raising us up. Come on, when we sing of this song, the Lion of the Tribe of Judah, speaking of Jesus and his greatness that's coming in power. He's coming in power again. Come on, so with every hand lifted, let's sing this together. Sing, God of Jacob.
God of Jacob, great I am, King of angels, Son of man, voice of many waters, song of heaven's throne, louder than the thunder, make your glory known.
Come, Jesus.
Oh,
for release of miracles in the room. You need a miracle? Lift your hand to the Lord. Might be a physical miracle. Maybe you need a spiritual miracle in your home, in your marriage, for your children. You need a miracle in your emotions. You've been struggling with anxiety, depression, fear. You need a miracle to break off generational curses of poverty, alcoholism, drug addiction. Father, we call upon you. You are mighty. You are mighty. You are our healer. You are our deliverer. Oh God, we pray, Lord, every devil, Lord, every weapon of the enemy must come down under the name of Jesus. We declare your name. We declare your name. Oh!